uncommon squat pivot matrix is contralateral driven, opposite arm, opposite leg. Uncommon squat pivot, the posterolateral position for the right leg. So right foot will be, position-wise, will be LXX and RNX. LXX and RNX, and we're gonna use the sagittal plane, top-down club driver. Right foot drops down and back. Left arm in the sagittal plane, swings down and back. And in the frontal plane,